Fearless family, gang gang. Here we are, on the 98th day of NoFap, in the middle of Birmingham, Thomas Shelby residence, and I'm going to tell you about the benefits. The benefits, more benefits, all the benefits you... No, we're not going to be talking about that. We're going to be talking about a little bit about the ego and damage prevention, okay? I mean, first off, it's a gloomy day here. I'm feeling great. I had some vegan donuts earlier, and oh my goodness, like it was my cheat day. Whew, we're just chilling out. I'm just vibing out today, being more on the relaxed, introspective, creative side. And I wanted to tell like this little random two cents to you, okay? It's about damage prevention. And yes, NoFap is a long-term damage prevention. I mean, even for some, it's pretty acute. It can also be pretty fast acting. But look, man, NoFap or not, some of these things, like mainly this one thing I'm going to be talking about, is one of the fastest ways. It's one of the best ways to screw up your life forever, okay? And that has to do with cars, all right? And we're going to get into a story here. But cars, okay? Vehicles, machinery on the roads with wheels. These bastards, if you aren't smart behind the wheel, if you're got a little ego, if you're a little egomaniac, if you like speeding and driving recklessly, well, that's one of the fastest ways you increase your odds of screwing up your life. I'm telling you, like life changing, right? Your whole trajectory of your life changes, right? This is something where if you get in an accident, it's not like, oh, I got a little boo-boo, I got a little paper cut, oopsie, ow, and you like lick it, you put a bandage on it, next day you're good. No. If you're going like 140, insanely fast on the highway, then one little thing slips, or you're a little tipsy-tatsy, or you're checking your phone, and then boop, you thrust your face up into the wheel, and your jaw cracks open. That's something that changes your life forever. Literally in the span of like just a couple minutes on that road, your whole life changes forever. Forever. Doesn't matter how many damn days of NoFap you're on. Your life changes forever. It's like, think about that. Think about that, okay? And I have to say, I've gotten really, really lucky, okay? I've been in several car accidents. I think I can count them on my hand, somewhere maybe between 3 to 5. All of them, I was not actually driving, but it made me a better driver. But I lucked out so hard, yo. Like, okay, one time when I was young, how old was I? 8, 9, somewhere in that age range. My mother and I were driving home, and I think she had popped the hood at like her work or something, like when she was like dropping something off, she stopped by to pop the hood to check something, and then she checked whatever, closed it, and then we started driving home. So we get onto the highway, and we're driving for about 10 minutes, okay? It was probably about 15-20 minute ride on the highway till we reach our place. And halfway through our trip, all of a sudden, the entire windshield just goes black. Like, it was just like a big thump, like we hear like crackling, the entire windshield is black, we can't see anything driving on the highway. And my mother's panicking, I'm panicking my ass off, and what happened was the hood didn't actually lock, it wasn't closed, so it flipped up and smacked the window and broke the windshield. And we're just like, oh God! And my mother's like, oh, like what the hell? So she's like looking, if you know, the hoods have that little curvature there. So it flipped up completely and broke. And so she was looking through that tiny little curvature at the bottom to see what was in front of her, immediately pulled over. I don't remember what happened, whether we called insurance or something and towed the car, or we just pulled, I think we pulled down the hood and it was still like, the windshield was totaled, but it was still like drivable or something. But like, luckily it was at night. The highway wasn't crowded. Otherwise, we would have probably crashed into someone. You know, another time I was with a family member, and they were doing a little bit of ego action on the road, and they were speeding really quick and doing an illegal four-lane like swap turn on the highway while the highway was curving. And when they tried to spin the wheel back in control, the car just lost like the wheel alignment. I'm not sure what that's called, but it basically like lost grip with the wheel or whatever, because it was just such a sudden movement, and we lost control and did like a 180 on the highway and like smacked the bumper, and was this close, I'm telling you, this close by getting mauled by an 18-wheeler. I'm telling you, like, yo, it's not a joke, yo. When you're on the road, man, drive like an AI from a MMO, you know what I mean? Just like, herpadiddly doop. Like, you're just better off smart driving. I'm not saying, like, go, like, 20 under the speed limit, but, like, if you want to speed, if you want to, like, go fast, save that for, like, other festivities, or go karting, or go in, like, some private thing, you know what I mean? Like, don't do that on the road! Are you kidding me? You crash your car, you know how expensive that is, let alone the cost of risking your life and other people on the road? Like, it's insane. So, yeah. Damage prevention, guys. Obviously, we're all about the long-term damage prevention in terms of lifestyle, your eating habits, your sleeping habits, your hydration, your your private habits, the PMO, okay? But also acute, okay? Watch your acute stuff. When you're on the road, be careful. Always check left and right. That's the moral of this video. Check left, right. Peace.